pathetic. How long you gonna make me wait? Come on.
Witchcraft!
Let's go.
Witcher, greetings.
I want my coin. Where is it?
There, take it. Twice the sum, as agreed. I keep my word.
Sure, second time around. Never mind. Thank you and farewell.
Run, Roach.
What?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
You in a hurry?
Ah, you!
Come on, come closer.
Conjure it! Bastards, conjure it!
Faster.
Might want to look around some.
Geralt.
Right. Give me the
could use some hair of the hand.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
How can I help you?
What do you say? Take care now.
Greetings. Baron's not here. Rode off to find a healer. For the wife, naturally.
I know. Seen what's happening outside the gates?
What do you mean? Baron left me in command. Told the boys to set things right, put them in order. The new order.
They're murdering and pillaging.
That is the new order. And I don't give a flying fuck if you like it or not.
Thank you. So long.
Boys say there's a last round with the villagers that'll let you poker for a few scraps. And this ain't no toothless old wench. Yeoman's son.
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
That's it, Roach. Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
His breath. He's ours. Bastard.
Pathetic. Shit.
Around some.
Thank you.
Strange. As if a whirlwind came through. Ought to explore the tower. Blood trail leads to the cellar. Ghouls dragged the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly, in a panic. Dried blood, really old. The singeing, on the other hand, is fresh, unnatural. Medallion vibrates near it. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. My notice has been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Seems your White Lady's a Noonwraith.
That means... gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait. Let me show you. Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it. Bury it, even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Let's dance.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? Up for a few rounds of Gwent? Thank you.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
Let's talk about my pay, because the current offer's just not enough.
You're not cheap, but I can see you've tried to be reasonable. We might still agree a price. Very well. Let us say that's a price I'll pay willingly.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
There. We'll pay for the freedom.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him, though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds, they're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Witcher. Just what our band of men...
Now, witches, they can't catch the fox.
Go.
That's it, Roach.
My contact should be there.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Your contact. Who is it?
Slippery little bugger. I'd have nothing to do with him, were the circumstances any different.
Mean you don't trust him?
I trust no one, including you.
Come on.
Something's not right.
Let's see what.
Checkmate. They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
For practice? To hone your thinking?
No. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub dub. Dub dub. Dub dub. A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open, squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
No, I don't.
You do not, because you are not a king. Pawns see only their comrades at their sides and their foes across the field. A king has a different view of the chessboard. His greatest foes surround him. His own chessmen might trap him. And that is check and death. You see, Witcher, chess is the art of sacrificing your own pieces. Now do you see?
No, still don't get it.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
Expected a Redanian spy. Had no idea we'd be meeting a king.
When you've an opportunity to emit intermediaries, I'd suggest you avail yourself of it.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man, after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
We'll deal with the witches, and then we'll come for you. The eternal flame will burn away our sins.
You trouble me, Greylocks.
Best be worth the side of the river.
A witcher. Just what our band of Americans. Fuck you, accosted. Geralt of Rivia. Safe and sound.
Mentioned you have a problem.
It's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberdale.
So? Sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes, when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
Why Mulberdale? Why'd Vess go there?
The peasants from the village aided us earlier. The Nilfgaardians learned of this. Word got out they're planning a punitive expedition. Probably hang every fifth villager.
Honestly, Vess's desire to save the villagers makes sense. What doesn't is your opposition to the plan.
War means death. Not only for the soldiers, for the common folk as well. You can't save them all, it's that simple.
Funny. Had you for an idealist.
You were right to. Are right to. But I have one ideal. A free Temeria. And I'm prepared to sacrifice anything for it.
Thank you. don't trust Vess anymore?
Bollocks. She's prepared to die for me. Ah, no, that's not the problem. Know what distinguishes a soldier from a common swashbuckler?
The uniform.
It's a serious question.
A rhetorical one. So instead of waiting for an answer, just enlighten me.
Soldiers think tactically. They know when to strike, when to fall back, when to charge and when to hold. Vess finds this difficult. She's impulsive, hot-headed. Yet in guerrilla warfare, one false step and you're fucked. I confined her to the camp because I feared that sent out, she'd go rabid and make a mistake. I was right.
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's Tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberrydale.
True, you kill kings.
The witch. Just what
we'll pay for the freedom.
It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
Ah, she may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once...
Shh!
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there, near the...
Death to the Black Ones!
Ep me, Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Pathetic. Damn.
Ugh!
lost your nerve?
Good.
Damn it, Vess. Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed.
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear.
But I am your commander, and you will obey me. Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake.
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up, if you wise up. Move out!
Ren.
One left.
You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. There are corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Roach. Noble of you and all, but occasionally I work for Nilfgaardians. Frankly, I don't want any trouble.
I don't like this. But so be it. You certainly don't deserve to suffer as a result.
Well said, Geralt. A good Black One's a dead Black One. I'll strangle the bugger.
Stand aside. I'll do it.
Nen, Trokair.
We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.